The Missouri Department of Conservation encourages you to discover nature and tap into a sweet treat under the bark of maple trees. From mid-January to the end of February, sap within sugar maple trees begins to flow, ready to be tapped for making syrup. Though you can tap a variety of trees, sugar maple sap has the highest sugar content, about 3%.
Well, you want cold, freezing nights and then during the night, but then adjusting to nice warm days. That's when the sap really flows, and that tends to happen in the late winter times. The sap is flowing up into the tree in preparation for spring, so it's ideal.
Once you find your tree, make sure it's at least 10 inches in diameter. Any smaller, you could harm the tree. Supplies needed include a tap or spile to take sap from the tree and a bucket to collect the sap. It takes 40 gallons of sugar maple sap to yield 1 gallon of syrup. Making syrup is easy. All you do is heat the sap and let evaporation do all the work.